CPU. It is directly connected with CPU. Primary memory store data and information temporarily or permanently. Primary memory store data and information temporarily or permanently. There are two types of primary memory, RAM and ROM. Dear, can you hear me? Those students who just now enter on Google Classroom, please fill up attendance slip. Those students, if any problem to fill up attendance form, then you write name and section on chat box. Primary memory. There are primary memory and secondary memory. Primary memory is known as main memory or internal memory. Primary memory is known as main memory or internal memory. It is stored data and information temporarily or permanently. It is stored data and information temporarily or permanently. Primary memory is connected with CPU. Primary memory is directly connected with CPU. There are two types of primary memory, RAM and ROM. RAM means random access memory. ROM means read-only memory. What is the difference between RAM and ROM?
ROM is RAM, for running memory.
Random access memory. ROM, read-only memory. RAM, we can read and write. RAM, we can read and write. That means it is temporary. If any problem, any mistake, we can easily ROM, we can write new one. So RAM, we can read and write. RAM is read and write, and ROM, we can't write. That means it is a permanent memory. We can only read, we can't write. If any mistake, any problem is there, we can't drop that one. RAM is volatile or temporary memory. ROM is non-volatile, it is permanent memory. RAM is expensive and ROM is expensive, RAM is cheaper. ROM is expensive and RAM is cheaper. RAM, information are erased when power supply is switched off. When suppose we are working here and electricity gone, then RAM information are easily deleted automatically. And ROM information are saved. It not lost their information when electricity is off. And there are two types of ROM, PROM, EPROM, double EPROM. PROM means programmable read-only memory. EPROM, erasable programmable read-only memory. And double EPROM, electrically erasable programmable read-only memory. There are two types of RAM, DRAM and SRAM. D means dynamic random access memory, SRAM means static random access memory. Amrit, can you hear me?
Yes, ma'am.
Amrit, listen, you are accessed from mobile or laptop?
On laptop.
Laptop. Then you do screenshot. Screenshot gara pachi padna sajilo huncha ni. And do you know how to do a screenshot?
Yes, ma'am.
In laptop, in mobile, very easy. We use screenshot and some mobile is volume key. Any confusion in RAM and ROM? Student, any confusion, differentiate between RAM and ROM?
RAM,
কম্প্রেসর যা ভাইব্রেশন মেন ও সব জানি তো এই রে সব হবে না त्यस्तो प्रब्लम हुन्छ वेन पावर सप्लाई स्विच अफ इन्फर्मेसन आर इरेज्ड ऑटोमेटिकली इन रैम and ROM, it is permanent memory. I already told it is permanent memory. It is expensive. And ROM, we can only read. We can't write. We can only read. We can't write. And ROM is just like a book. ROM is just like a book. And RAM is just like a copy. In copy, we can read, write, or not. In copy, yes or no? And book, we can only read. We can write there? No. If any spelling is mistake there, we can make write there? No. So ROM is a permanent memory, RAM is a temporary memory. Listen, differentiate between RAM and ROM. Listen carefully. First of all, you write the full form. RAM means random access memory, ROM is read-only memory. RAM, we can read and write, ROM, we can only read. RAM is temporary, ROM is permanent. RAM is cheapest, ROM is expensive. Information are erased automatically in RAM, information are not erased in ROM. And there are three types of ROM and two types of RAM. Last one, EEPROM. What is the full form of double EEPROM? Electrically erasable, programmable, only memory. Electrically erasable, programmable, read only
memory.
What is the full form of SRAM?
Software random access.
ROM
static random access memory.
Random access memory.
Computer memory. Secondary memory is a part of computer memory. It is also known as external memory or auxiliary memory, or also known as backup memory. Understood? What is the name of secondary memory? Another name of secondary memory? Tell me. Auxiliary memory, backup memory, or external memory. Okay, auxiliary, backup, or external memory. Secondary memory is also known as backup memory, external memory, or auxiliary memory. It stores data and information permanently for future use. Okay, secondary memory stores data and information permanently for future use. An example of secondary memory is pen drive, magnetic tape, hard disk, CD, DVD, memory card, etc. Understood? What is secondary memory?
Which are used to store the
information. Backup memory. Information for future use. It stores data and information permanently. Primary memory stores information temporarily or permanent. Bujho?
Yes, ma'am.
Memory memory list information कैसे use से बहुत सा भरा था?
And if by using hard disk, pen drive, CD, DVD.
And primary memory store data and information permanent as well as temporary. Both type of information it can store. But secondary memory store data and information permanent and the secondary memory is like external device. Our external device, our hard disk, CD, DVD, pen drive, memory card, etc. It is not necessary for computer. External device is not necessary for computer. It is demand for user. Okay, it is demand for user. Understood? What is secondary memory? Now differentiate between primary memory and secondary memory. Listen, primary memory is main memory or internal memory. Secondary memory is external memory, auxiliary memory or backup memory. Primary memory, I already told you, we store data and information temporarily as well as permanent. It depends on user, eh? And secondary memory, we store data and information permanent. Primary memory storing capacity is less compared to secondary memory, and secondary memory store large amount of data information according to their size. Understood? Yes or no?
Yes, ma'am.
Is my audible, students?
Yes, ma'am.
Yes, ma'am. Yes, ma'am.
Clear? In a voice. Clear up, Azul.
And sometimes it is.
Yes, and sometimes cracks.
Deepak, do you want to ask anything? Deepak, Casey. No, Deepak, are you there? Any question? Then why you raise your hand? And then primary memory store data and information temporarily or permanent, and secondary memory store data and information. Primary memory storing capacity is less, and secondary memory storage capacity is more according to device. Suppose we have a 4GB, 5GB, 16GB memory card or pen drive, like that it is stored information or not? If 5GB, then it is stored 5GB of data and information. And then primary memory, two types, RAM and ROM. Secondary memory is like CD, DVD, pen drive, memory card, hard disk, magnetic tape, floppy disk, all this. Tell me oldest storing device name.
Floppy disk.
Very good. Floppy disk. Floppy disks store 1.33 MB. Okay. Storing capacity is 1.33 MB. Okay. Very less storing capacity of floppy disks. And primary memory is made of semiconductor and magnetic. Sorry, secondary memory is made of magnetic material or polo. Computer software. The device. Computer software is a program software. Computer software is a program software. It is a set of instruction or program written by using programming language. It is a set of instruction which gives clear meaning to the user and what not to do. Understood? What is computer software? Can feel computer software which we can't touch, but we can written by using programs. Computer software which we can't touch, but we can feel. How we can feel? Tell me. Who will tell? Please raise your hand.
Thank you.
tell? Amisha, are you there? Amisha Dakkal?
Ma'am.
Tell me, just now I told you computer software which we can't touch. Computer software la amne touch garna paina, but we can feel. How we can feel? By looking. For example, software is by how I only by mistake I type here software software spelling, okay? By I type there double F, and then how we know that is spelling is mistake? Because writing is software or not? Highlighted with green color or red line or not? So it is highlighted with red line, that means there are some mistake. That means it is a part of computer software. It give clear instruction to the user what to do and what not to do. Computer software give clear instruction to the user what to do and what not to do. For example, I will give you one antivirus software CD. Then I will tell you to install that CD. You don't have idea how to install that CD. Then you keep CD in CD drive. Yes or no? Then after one message appear on your desktop screen. Do you want to install? Yes or no? What do you click? Yes. Okay. Then after, do you want to continue? It give instruction to you or not? So, computer software gives clear instruction to the user what to do and what not to do. There are two types of computer software. There are two types of computer software. One is system software, another is the application software. Understood?
Mm-hmm.
A set of instruction or program. Listen, definition of software. A set of instruction or set of program which gives clear meaning to the user what to do and what not to do is known as computer software. Computer software which we can't touch but we can feel. Computer software which we can't touch but we can feel. Example of computer software is Internet Explorer, Mozilla Firefox, QBasic, HTML, and then MS Office, Games, Paint, as example of computer software. And there are two types of computer software, system software and application software. Understood? Yes or no?
Yes, ma'am.
I already told you there are two types of computer software. One is system software, another is the application software. Two types of software, one is system software, another is application software. And system software are four types. System software are four types. Operating system software, language processor software, utility software, software are two types, package software
and
package software is also known as package software is also known as
general software.
General software. Tailored software and is also known as customized software. Understood? There are two types of software, system software and application software. System software are four types, application software two types. And system software, there is language processor one system software and language process software is also known as language translator. Okay, language processor software is also known as this language processor software is also known as language translator. And computer has three language translator, assembler, compiler, or interpreter. कंप्यूटर ने अंडरस्टैंड ह्यूमन लैंग्वेज हामीले जो बोल्छम नि लैंग्वेज कंप्यूटर ने वा अंडरस्टैंड कंप्यूटर अंडरस्टैंड ओन्ली मशीन लैंग्वेज देन इफ आई कंप्यूटर मा नेपाली इंग्लिश टाइप गर्न मिल्छ यस अ नो इफ आई विल आस्क क्वेश्चन इन नेपाली देन कंप्यूटर गिव आन्सर इन नेपाली फॉर्म इफ आई विल आस्क इन इंग्लिश देन कंप्यूटर गिव इन इंग्लिश फॉर्म Then computer, I already told you, computer never understand our language. Computer understand only machine language. Suppose I will ask question, what is the capital of Nepal? Computer le yo bujhdina hai. Yo question ka question ni bujhena. Computer le ke garcha bhanesi? Computer le aura translate garcha. Translate computer it convert in their language. Then after ule question bujhyo, then it send to the user language. मैले इङ्ग्लिसमा सोधेँ कम्प्युटरले मलाई इङ्ग्लिसमा काठमाडौँ इज द क्यापिटल अफ नेपाल ओके एनी कन्फ्युजन टाइप्स अफ सफ्टवेयर
नो मैम
कम्प्युटर अन्डरस्ट्यान्ड ह्युमन ल्याङ्ग्वेज यस अर नो
नो मैम
कम्प्युटर अन्डरस्ट्यान्ड विच ल्याङ्ग्वेज
चिन ल्याङ्ग्वेज
मेसिन ल्याङ्ग्वेज
मेसिन ल्याङ्ग्वेज
Latin language.
Good. Now system software. System software main and important part of computer software. System software is main and important part of the computer computer software. System software manages, control and support computer system. It manages and control all the activities of the computer system. And tell me one. Who manage your house? Who manage manage and control all the activities of children's? Who is your children? You know, your mother. Yes, mother. You सबै manage गर्नी. तो भने, तो mother is very important in your house. Like that, system software is a main and important part of computer software. System software manages and control all the activities of the computer system. It communicate between computer and user. It communicate between computer and user. How it communicate with computer and user? Sometimes some problem occur in your computer. Yes or no?
Yes.
Any problem?
Ma'am.
Computer so message to user or not? Computer le message user ko kaise gidinna? Message to the user and we are user and where we will see that message in taskbar you know where is taskbar what is the full definition of taskbar
alage even
horizontal line at the bottom of slash
where different to browser
horizontal bar located on below of the computer taskbar taskbar my start huncha date and time huncha internet connection huncha internet connection sound etc and antivirus software is also in taskbar okay that message appear on taskbar it suppose I store all the information in D drive and E drive is empty. It send message to the user, please delete some item from D drive. It going to full. Yes or no? That type of message appear on desktop, taskbar or not?
Taskbar.
So,
yes,
who manage that activities?
System
software. Okay, system software is listen carefully. System software is a main and important parts of the computer software. It control and manage all the activities of computer system. It coordinate between computer and computer user. And there are four types of system software. There are four types of system software: operating system software, utility software, device driver, language process. Okay, main types of system software.
Four
system software operating system software utility software device driver processor up to here anyone confusion
no ma'am
no ma'am
no ma'am
No. Himal abuse na easy to ako sa akin sign na computer.
Yes, ma'am.
Oh, yes, ma'am. Ha.
Yes.
Amen.
Okay. Now we have only 1 minute stand, so I will ask some questions related to computer software. Give me example of computer software. Give me examples of computer. MS PowerPoint, games, Paint,
Firefox, Mozilla Firefox.
Firefox, very good. How many types of software?
Two.
And this software is main and important software in computer system.
System software.
System software.
Software.